Another wrong way crash this week, this one in Wesley Chapel here. Police say that the driver in this black SUV was killed after he lost control, driving into construction barrels and then oncoming traffic. This was here on State Road 54 at Roanoke Boulevard. Troopers say his SUV hit the white van that you see here. Three men were inside. Pasco County firefighters did help to get them all out, and they said all of them were seriously hurt.